jaw muscle. If you get hit by the tail, it might break or shatter your bones. If you get snapped by the end of the tail, it'll just leave you a big old bruise. Alligators can run up to 5 to 10 miles an hour, but in a short distance, they can swim up to 20 to 25 miles an hour in a 2 mile range. Alligators can jump out of the water of the length of their body. They use their hind legs and their tail to lunge out of the water. The difference between the alligator and crocodile is the alligator's snout is rounded. Rounded and short, but the crocodile's snout is much smaller and longer. The teeth of the alligator are overlapping from the top. But the crocodile's teeth will overlap each other. Our alligators do have 80 teeth, 40 on the top, 40 on the bottom. If they lose one, run me right behind me growing, so they have all 80 teeth all their lives. The inside of the alligator's jaw is very sensitive. Anything that touches the inside will automatically close with a pressure of 2,500 pounds per square inch of pressure. As long as nothing touches the inside, the jaw will close down. Alligators and crocodiles, they both have tongues, but you can see clearly the tongue of the alligator, but you cannot see the tongue of the crocodile. This is the tongue of the alligator. This is the tongue of the alligator. And this is the pressure when the jaw closes down. That's the pressure between 1,000 to 1,500 pounds per square inch.
First thing I'm going to show y'all.